Yeah. Strictly for the survivors, the 800 number Dodgers. Boy, what I tell your ass about picking up that phone when the number unknown? Tell them people I ain't home. Half black, learning white lies. Niggas broke her heart, now she trying white guys. Too ashamed to bring around, cause her homegirl's a clown. Like, girl, I ain't know you like them bite size. She embarrassed now, on edge cause she gotta meet his parents now. They probably think I'm no good for him. Too dark, too thick, too hood for him. Now she sitting at the dinner table wondering what I'm doing here. They got me feeling like a job interviewing here. They asking questions about a 5-year plan. She saying who I'm fooling, they could never understand. They could never understand. I smell bullshit, it must be an election year. The more I listen, man, the more you sound less sincere. Still I'm watching CNN, trying to keep up. In my interviews, maybe I should speak up. Tell the world how I feel like you lying all the time. And keeping niggas walking around blind all the time. But them same niggas think I'm fucking dimes all the time. Like I'm walking around with money on my mind all the time. And I feed into it. I'd rather make tracks where I bleed into it. The singles only the look to sell these niggas the book. I can only pray that one day you'll read into it. If not, fuck it, I got my own problems. Fuck your beats, nigga, I produce my own albums. I zone out that old sound that I've grown out of. Was born out of being broke with hope, but it don't matter. I'm on Saturn now and I won't shatter. As long as this blood grows in my bone marrow, I'm gon' gather my thoughts as sharp as a bow and arrow. Back when I had no dough and no apparel, my flow was sterile. Now I'm more aware of all the pairs a nigga face. Loaded pistols with nickel plates, it's a nigga fate. And why they call the shit a race? The agony of defeat, wish the elite could get a taste.
You know, the hood, blah, 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 blah. They don't care about our communities. You know what I mean? Listen to the words that people say in their lyrics and tell me if that's some real shit, if that's real to you. You know what I mean? Listen to what they're saying. Don't just bob your head to the beat. Keep the game. And listen to what I'm saying and hold us accountable for it.